السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. إن الحمد لله وحده والصلاة والسلام على من لا نبي بعده، أما بعد، فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. لم يلد ولم يولد. Present our honorable guest, teachers and all the audience, dear brothers and sisters, take my heartiest greetings in this beautiful morning. I am Yusuf. I study in class 4. Today I will try my level best to say something about, does Allah have any children or parents? No, Allah does not have any children or parents. Allah says in Surah Ikhlas chapter 112 verse 3, Lam yalid wa lam yulad. He has never had offspring, nor was he born. Finally, I would like to say that may Allah help us, have mercy on us, and protect us from the fire of hell. That's all for today. Please give me your prayers. Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.